Hey everybody, me Wesley's here. We just took delivery of our new yard cart. It's an old Craftsman. So we're gonna clean her up, paint her, and make her look real pretty. So stay along for the ride.
Can I
squirt
now?
Let me turn the water on.
Okay.
Put some pressure on it. Get it scrubbed. Get all that algae and mold off of it. Okay, hose it out again. Oh, watch where you're going with that water. There you go. Oh, keep it in there. There you go. Doing a good job. Let's go see if we got that stuff off of there. Looks like most of it's off. We'll get the sander after, but I'll take care of the rest of it.
There's holes on here and holes in there.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Let me see.
I guess that lets the dust go through because it's got a filter back here.
Mm-hmm.
Show them on the camera. It's got a filter back there. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
So it goes through here and goes out the filter.
Okay. How do you know this one's about wore out?
Because it's not cutting anymore. It's too smooth. For perfection, we're just scratching it up a little bit. The orbital sander, it works pretty good, pretty cheap. Scuff down, so now I think we'll take her out and hose her off one more time. Well, actually, I'm gonna turn it around and sand the tongue off so I can paint it black. Yeah, that'll be good. Except for now, I gotta get down on the ground. I like that idea. We'll do that. We're gonna do pairing on it here. I'm gonna have to reach down in there. Okay. This rust is just eating these sanding papers up. Good enough. Okay, so guys, we've talked, and we don't like the way that the orange paint is spraying on. So even though we want it to match our Husqvarna.
Can I
hear
the wheels? Yeah. I only like the way that the spray paint goes.
I'm talking about
the orange paint.
Okay.
I only like it because it goes. Because it goes outwards and there, like that. Goes outwards and flow. It goes left and right. I'm talking about kind of left and right and in the middle.
So it just has basically a stream, and it hits. As soon as it hits, it runs. So we're gonna switch to black and go with that.
Now can you come back?
Here, can you have that one?
Okay.
Okay, let's start working on that one. Let's work on that one. Okay, really? Don't push too hard. Nope. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Spray it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Otherwise, you get that run like you got there.
Okay.
Okay, back up away from it a little bit. There you go. Nope, too close. You gotta go put me on there like this.
Okay.
See how far away I am?
Yeah.
Can you do that? Okay, a little closer. There you go. That way your face isn't all up in the fumes and stuff.
Okay, can't do it. My fingers are not that strong.
Fingers aren't strong enough? Okay, I'll do it.
The side of the tongue.
Oh, I'm not going to worry about the inside of the tongue.
Can I paint my teeth on front?
up here. Can you do a real smiley face?
Okay.
Hold on now.
Do a smiley face on space
face
because
it's red. It can. Okay. So we've got a smiley face on the can there. I think I'm out of paint, so. Okay, get out of here. You got too much spray coming at you. And you don't have your glasses on.
There.
Okay, I think it's time to stop for now. Done. Okay, well, for my free trailer, we got a little paint on it. Makes it look better. I really wanted to paint it orange, but that orange color that we bought just didn't cover at all and did nothing but run. So, probably operator error. Y'all comment about it, tell me about it. But in the meantime, I'm done for the day. It's been 100 degrees all day, and that's enough. Thanks for watching.